heartbeat. So deep in my heart that you're really a part of me. Yes, I've got you under my skin. I've tried so not to give in. I said to myself, this affair, it never will go so well. But why should I try to resist when, baby, I know so well that I've got you under my skin. I'd sacrifice anything, come what might, for the sake of having you near, in spite of a warning voice that comes in the night. How it yells, how it screams in my ear. Don't you know, little fool, you never can win. Your mentality, wake up to reality. But before I do, just the thought of you makes me stop before I begin. 'Cause I've got you under my skin.
Now, you don't have to be under 4 years old to use this dance floor here, so I'm just saying there. You guys, the dancing couple of the century.
Woo! He was a famous trumpet man down Chicago way. He had a boogie sound that no one else could play. He was the top man at his craft. But then his number gave up and he was caught in the draft. He's in the army now, a blowing reveille. He's the boogie woogie bugle boy company B. He read it right down because he could not change. The captain seemed to understand. Because the next day, cat went out his draft in a band. And now the company jumps, but he was really. He's a boogie woogie bugle bar company B. A-toot, the attitude, he blows the danger to the bar. A boogie rhythm, he can't blow a note unless the bass and guitar is playing with him. And the company jumps and he was rather late. He's a boogie woogie. He was a boogie woogie bugle boy of Company B. And when he played boogie woogie bugle, he was busy as a busy bee. And when he played, he made the company jump into the bar. He's a boogie woogie bugle boy of Company B. Had a tootie, had a tootie, had a tootie, he blows it into the bar. Can't blow a note. the bass, the guitar is in with him. And the copper jumps the liquid traveling. He's the boogie boogie to the bar company. Our boogie woogie bugle boy.
Yeah, Snyder!
Puts the boss to sleep with boogie every night. It wakes them up the same way the other cry. They clap their hands and stamp their feet. Cause they know how it goes. The song that gives them the beat. Oh, oh, we break it up when it plays reveille. He's a boogie woogie bugle boy company. Me. A rookie, a two, 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 a
a nice crowd, what nice weather. I think the Minnesota Jazz Orchestra is on a roll because we've been here probably 10, 8 years, and the first few years it rained every time. But now we've got at least 5 years in a row it's been beautiful weather. That's right, yay, yay, yay. All right, so this next song has been sung by everyone from Rosemary Clooney to Miss Piggy, and I wish I was kidding about that, but no, Miss Piggy did record this next song. And the title of it is called, I Want to Get You on a Slow Boat to China. And I have heard that phrase during my lifetime. I thought, well, where did that actually come from? So, of course, like anyone else, I Googled it. Well, the phrase actually comes from poker. If you're playing poker and you're losing, they want to get you on a slow boat to China so you will keep losing your money. So that's where it came from. But in 1937, Frank Lesser made it into a romantic phrase, meaning that I want to get you on a slow boat to China because I want to spend quality time with you as your lover. But unless that boat is the Titanic, I think we all know how that's going to end. So think about these words when I sing them to you. Oh, here. We're going to do a Nat King Cole. And actually, he recorded this. This was on his last album before he passed away.
Really?
And he actually recorded it in several different languages.
Goodness. What language are you going to do?
I was a busy girl on Google today, as you can tell.
Wow.
He did French, German, Italian, Spanish, and Japanese. Konnichiwa.
Interesting.
That means good afternoon. But we are going to try to attempt it in English.
English.
And
do you know English?
Yeah, well, we're going to find out. Feel free to spell out the letters. And it's not YMCA.
No.
All right, here we go.
Themes. And so here's our request. When you hear, I'm going to announce each service branch, and when you hear the service that you either currently or have previously served in, please stand so that we can recognize you. So Craig Frayne, our director, is going to come up here and direct an armed services medley. The United States Army. United States Coast Guard. United States Marines! United States Air Force. United States Navy. Thank you, one and all, for your service and for making it possible for us to have a peaceful evening here on the river shore, the riverfront. So now we're going to move to a classic, the Glenn Miller tune, right? Classic from the classic Glenn Miller book, Begin the Begin. And once again, there's a lot of dance floor space out here. It's not taken by all the youngsters. Feel free. Thank you.
Okay, I am lucky enough to be the grandmother of two little girls. And I don't know what was wrong with me. Last Christmas, I decided it would be a good idea to have my two-year-old little granddaughter come and sing with Grandma on stage, right? Are we gonna do that? What do you want to sing? Jingle Bells? Okay, come here, Ellis. You want me to hold you? Yeah, he's just right back there. Do you want to sing Jingle Bells? Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Maybe not. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh. Yeah, this is exactly what happened last time. Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open. Yeah, there we go. Here you go. Ellis, do you have a little sister? What's her name? Okay, you know what, Ellis? Should we have the band play a number? Yeah? Can you say, hit it, boys? Are we gonna dance? All right, let's dance in this one. Here we go. Gentlemen, so this is a good time for people that didn't want to do the fast kind of stuff. We have a beautiful ballad here for you. You can fill the floor up with bodies. You guys are caught me on. Is in need of
doesn't need a castle. Rising in the spring. What constantly surprising ways. Wide awake, I can make my most fantastic dreams come true. My romance doesn't need a thing. Would you? My romance doesn't need a castle.
Thank you very much. Now we have a song coming up. I think the kids are really going to like it. Yeah! Woo! Come on now, show off your dance skills.
So now from Louis Prima, we move to Michael Bublé.
And Nelly Furtado.
That's who I wanted to do with Angus. Another language lesson, right? When, or quando.
Yeah, so this is a Latin tune. So feel free to move your hips.
We'll certainly try. Will you be mine? Tell me quando. We can share a love divine. Please don't wake me wait again. When will you say yes to me?
When will you say yes to me?
Tell me quando.
Tell me quando.
You mean happiness to me.
You mean happiness to me.
Oh, my love, please tell me. Every moment's a day.
Every moment's a day.
Every day seems a lifetime.
Seems like a lifetime.
Let me show you the way.
Let me show you the way.
To a joy. Tell me quando.
Just as we let you know.
And oh, my love, please tell me when. Every day seems a lifetime. Let me show you the way.
Let me show you the way.
To a joy. Thank you, Debbie.
Back to the 50s.
Yeah, right. All right, we're going to let the band kind of rock it out a little bit with Hey Baba Rebobs.
Tex Beneke, is this a... Tex Beneke tune? Hey, Bob Reba!
Say if you can't play rebop, then keep your big mouth shut. Singing hey, Bob Reba.
Hey, Bob
Reba.
Hey,
Bob Reba.
Hey,
Bob Reba. Yes, my baby knows. Papa's on the chair, mama's on the cot, baby's on the floor, blowing her natural top. Singing hey, Bob Reba.
January 17th, this band is going to be right over at the Phipps Center for the Arts, so start making plans for that show January 17th. The whole band, me and Debbie, and then some. And your granddaughter, all your grandkids?
No, too late for that. No.
She's a star, though. She's going to want money
right now. I'm grooming my replacement. That's what I'm doing.
Her agent will be calling you tomorrow.
Got to get potty trained.
Oh, that first. Okay, it's in the contract. Ah, all right. So a little more Latin. A little more buble, save the last dance. You can smile, every smile for the man who gives you the eye, let him hold you tight. You can smile for the man who holds your hand beneath the pale moonlight. But don't forget who's taking you home and in whose arms you're gonna be. Oh, darling, save the last dance for me. Oh, I know that the music's fine, like sparkling wine. Go and have your fun. Laugh and sing, but while we're apart, don't give your heart to anyone. And don't forget
Oh, darling, say the last dance for me. Baby, don't you know I love you so? Can't you feel it when we touch? I will never, never let you go. I love you oh so much. You can dance, oh, and carry on till the night is gone and it's time to go. If you ask, if you're all alone, can he walk you home? You must tell him no. But don't forget he's taking you home, and if his arms are gonna be, oh, darling, say the last dance for me. Music's fine, like sparkling wine. Go and have a laugh, laugh and sing. But while we're apart, don't give your heart to anyone. Oh, don't forget to take you home, and if his arms are gonna be, oh, darling, save the last dance for me. So don't.
Thank you very much. Thank you, very kind. Oh, all right. So for those of you that remember, there used to be a little television show not long ago. We're going to do the theme song from that particular show. It's American Bandstand. I want to see some dancers, more dancers out here. Right now.
Joke is, you know, send in your request on a $20 bill and we'll think about it. Well, we mean that. So, you know, just let us know. Here we go. We got polkas coming up. Thank you. this flame. Tangerine. When she passes by, senorita stand, the caballero sigh. And I've seen toast to tangerine, raised in every bar across the Argentine.
Thank you.
featuring Warren Wise on the tenor saxophone. All right, we get more West Coast swing out here. Is this Big Bad Voodoo Daddies? It is. It's Suit Riot. Oh, Cherry Poppin' Daddies. Cherry Poppin' Zoot. I don't know. One of the father's singers. Who knows? It's Zoot Suit Riot. Whispering in the trees, it's two sailors and they're on leave. Pipes and chains and swinging hands. Who's your daddy? Yes, I am. Fat Cat came to play, now he can't run fast enough. You best stay away when the pushers come to shove. Toot Suit Riot, throw back a bottle of beer. Toot Suit Riot, pull a comb through your long dark hair. Toot Suit Riot, throw back a bottle of beer. Toot Suit Riot, pull a comb through your long dark hair.
Hey!
A whipped up jitterbug brown-eyed man, straight cat fronting up an eight-piece band. Cut me, Sammy, and you'll understand. Through my veins, hot music ran. You got me in a sway, now I wanna swing you down. Now you sailors know where your women come from. Toot Suit Riot, throw back a bottle of beer. Toot Suit Riot, pull a comb through your long dark hair. Toot Suit Riot. You got me in a sway, now I want to swing you down. Now you sailors know where your women come from. Toot Suit Riot, throw back a bottle of beer. Toot Suit Riot, pull a comb through your long dark hair. Hey! Toot Suit Riot, throw back a bottle of beer. Toot Suit Riot, pull a comb through your long dark hair. From West Coast swing to classic. Oh gosh, if this doesn't get you out on the dance floor, I don't know what will. Ladies and gentlemen, it's In the Moon. Thank you. Thank you very much. We're going to bring Debbie O'Keefe back up to the main stage. Where are you? There you are. Lovely weather. Oh, that's right.
That's right. We have a birthday.
We have a birthday.
Not you and I, per se.
Oh, no.
No.
None of that.
No. It's not our birthday.
It's not our birthday. We're celebrating a birthday, but not our own.
That's right. Because
it's a birthday that is without us, outside of ourselves.
That's right. We need everyone to wish our band director a happy birthday here. We won't tell him how everyone, Craig Thrain, ladies and gentlemen, our band director.
Right, that's his birthday.
We won't say how old he is.
We don't have to.
Join us.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Craig. Happy birthday to you. Woohoo!
Happy birthday, Craig.
From Wisconsin. All right, ladies and gentlemen, we only have a few more tunes here, so I think if you're going to be dancing, you better start doing it now.
That's true.
That's right. Here we go, ladies and gentlemen. Good use of it. She is. She was also holding her ears too, so I'm not gonna take that I'm not going to take it as a bad thing, though. Here we go. So when I fall in love. Thank you. Well, thank you. Thank you. Isn't that a beautiful song? Okay, Greg and I.
Yes.
It's so fitting. We're in Wisconsin.
Are we?
Yes, we are. You've crossed the river.
I'm in.
Do you feel different now or anything?
I've passed the language barrier. That's good.
That's right. You all of a sudden have an accent?
Not sure.
But this song talks a little bit about drinking.
It does, just a tiny bit.
That's unfortunate.
In a family-friendly way.
In a family, friend, yeah.
See, okay.
And I haven't been drinking,
I have enough water for you.
Yet. Here we go.
You and me in the bottle make three. As good as any to start drinking.
That's right, we're up with Greg. Hey, Greg.
Yes?
What's it gonna be?
You know, a gin and tonic sounds mighty, mighty good to me.
That's not very disgusting.
And I know I gotta go. It's the same thing every time. But I don't think another drink's gonna make me lose my mind. So I think about my next drink. And it's you and me and the bottle makes three tonight. Well, I know this cat named Moo, he wanders to and fro. His and mine a favorite watering hole.
Hey, Moo, how you doing? How have you been? Said, I've been fine. My whiskey, wine, and
jam. And I know I gotta go. It's the same thing every time. But I don't think another drink's gonna make me lose my mind. So I tell you about my next drink. And the bottom makes three tonight. Come on, Warren, let's drink up. Singing with me as I and the Minnesota Jazz Orchestra perform Minnie the Moonchild. Well, that's right, I gotta ask, I forgot the most important part of all, which is to inquire of these gentlemen. Hey, fellas, are you all reading?
Yeah,
it's the heat, that's what happened. Are you all root?
Yeah, root.
Then slip me a fin gates and let's go downtown to like we always do. One, two, three.
She was a real hot beauty creature. She was the roughest and the toughest frail, but Minnie had a heart as big as a whale. Here we go. Heidi, Heidi, Heidi.
Okay, let me repeat.
Racing horses. Each meal she ate with at least a dozen horses. Gave her $1 million worth of nickels and dimes. And she sat around and she counted them all on the do that. Thank you very much, Chris Tank, ladies and gentlemen, on the trumpet.
Yes. Again, another hot tonight in the house. That's right. All right, from Louis Prima. Now, you don't go back so fast. Louis, who remembers Louis Prima and Keeley Smith? I love Keeley Smith.
So which one am I going to play tonight?
Did you shave your legs? You could play Keeley if you did, but if not, I guess I will be Keeley.
You better do it. Let's do Gigolo.
I didn't shave mine either, but. One less.
I'm just a gigolo, everywhere I go, people know the part I
remember this one?
Pay for every dance, sell at each trumpet, ooh, what they say. But there will come a day when you pass away, what will they say about me? At the end comes, I know, just a gigolo, life goes on without me. I'm just a gigolo, everywhere I go, people know the part I play. Pray for every dance. Sell a instrument. What to say? There will come a day when you will pass away. Oh, what can you say about me? When the end comes, I know. Life goes on without me. I ain't got nobody. And nobody.
Because we are in Wisconsin and we drink beer, but that's not all we do. We eat brats and we drink beer.
We drink beer. What else do we do?
Eat. But we also do the polka! Thank you. good Scotties right there. All right, well, we want to thank you so much for having us back, what, 8, 9, 10 years in a row here. We really appreciate it that you take the time to come out and listen to us, because without you here, this would just be a rehearsal. So you do make a difference. We really do. Hopefully we'll be back again next year. We hope to see you then. We always end every one of our gigs, thank you very much, with American Patrol. I swear I have not been drinking yet. Maybe that's the problem. I'm too sober. Anyway,
That's awful.
Thank you to the City of Hudson.
Thank you, Hudson,
for coming out. We're going to end you with this song here, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you. We are the Minnesota Jazz Orchestra.